Challenge 3, another speed record, this time at Daytona. Once again, just win the challenge. I'm expecting that's pretty much going to be the extent of the conditions they have for this first set motorcycle course, but they don't really care whether you stay on track or not, so... Alright, 227 and change. I think this is a target to hit. This time, we'll do it in cockpit view, because the engine sounds better, I think. Alright, so once again, not too complicated, but I do think the cars do sound better in the cockpit view. And certain cars obviously are easier to race in cockpit view than others, and certain ones are near impossible. So yeah. This one isn't too bad. Yeah. I think we have one more challenge before the boss challenge. So I'd like to get to the first boss challenge and try to get that Carrera S out for spin. So, all right, moving on.